Thank you for my little pull-up addition. Kind of core strengthening. I'm doing one good negative, shifting my body left to right, left to right. Stimulating my core, stimulating my injury, strengthening my injury, and most importantly, my muscle memory. If you're disabled or what have you, and your hand grip is not, you know, strong enough, they're not paying me to promote this either. So, these hooks. These hooks right here. See that one hanging? You hook it. Velcro straps go around your wrist. So that's just me doing three sets. So if you see my last video, you seen that silver pole hit me in my head. But what y'all didn't see, me and that pole had a fight. I threw the pole over there. I threw it over there. I slammed the pole. I was really angry, so I went to my speed bag. I went and hit my speed bag, and I ain't hit my speed bag in a while. So I went to hit my speed bag. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks for the subs. I appreciate the subs coming in. I appreciate the views and the likes. I appreciate that. You know, you're doing it because you want to. I appreciate it. You clicking it because you want to, and I appreciate it. You know, like I said, if you disabled, you know, try to, I said that last video, incorporate something new. I know how to fight, I know how to box, but I never had boxing training. So now, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and get my heavy bag put back up. Now I'm gonna do a little video doing my little speed bag. I'm gonna do maybe about 10 minutes of my speed bag, just show you how I do it. I gotta figure out the angles of how I'm gonna do it. Yeah, so thanks for tuning in. Bicep, wanna kick it in, I'm out.